Well, friends, here we are. It's Joshua14 back with another Gaming on the Surface Pro 9 video. This is the i7 model with 16 gigs of RAM. And yes, I did upgrade to the Deluxe Diablo 4 edition so that I could get this out to you early. And I have updated my Intel drivers to the newest as of June 2nd here. And we are going to head down to a dungeon. We'll see what baddies we get to fight along the way. Not too many. But I'm sure there'll be plenty in the dungeon. Let's see if there's any in the cemetery over here. Oh, of course, plenty. Dreadful Bone Captain, you are dead. Okay, I think we got a Woxith Thunder Dancer. Oh man.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go. Alright. Let's see if any of this stuff is better than what I got.
I need time to prepare that.
There we go. Yes, 169 versus 160. I'll take that. And 87 plus 12. And I did it again.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go. Alright, let's get down to this dungeon. So it looks like resting FPS is around 50, but obviously drops down whenever you get into combat. Yeah, I actually have not done a dungeon on this retail version of the game, so it's gonna be kind of fun. See if we get any good loot. Well, obviously, I'm just level 14, but this will tell you if it's even worth it at low levels. Beta. we'll all fight fire with fire. How about that?
It's locked.
Of course it's locked. That ability. It's like burn them all. Level 15, nice.
What they say? An angel walks among men? The knights might have called her out. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be martyred. Instead, I stayed. A skeleton crew would guard the fort until the knights came and fell. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. Though I doubt it will ever see. All right, Sue. Edmund.
There we go. Some new boots. Not better. It's okay. Oh, there was another pair of pants. Those are just regular old pants. Alright, I gotta find the other. Focus, but that was 90 damage. I might have to put him up on that. Thank you. Marauder. That's 153 attack power versus 180. Ooh, all right, I'll take it. I will take it. Too interested in zooming in.
I need time to prepare that.
Oh my gosh, of course. Of course they'll bum-rush me. Oh, dang. Scoot, scoot, scoot.
I'm not ready yet.
There we go. All right. Getting close to the boss room here, so we'll see how she does. My recording, I'm probably gonna have to pause it and restart it, but I will definitely include the boss fight and then get to the settings here. We will pause it right here, and then I'll cut to the boss room. Okay, here we are with the Den Mother. Making me green here. Oh. did.
And out of mana.
I mean, she's fast. See where I'm at when I'm green, but not really.
I have no potions.
I'm out of healing. I'm gonna die. Yep. Alrighty. Well, I'm probably gonna have to switch up my abilities here. Let's go. Maybe a chill build. See, 4 points left, so let's try Frost Nova. Okay. Alright. Well, I'll show you the settings really quick. I set it for 1440x900 in the desktop mode because getting much better results here. Intel XE super sampling set to performance, max foreground 120. Obviously we're not hitting that, but custom after low, and I just ticked off anti filtering here, and a couple of these were at low and I just put them all the way down, and then low effects is checked, as well as decreasing this may improve import. Well, let's try that. I didn't try that at all, but all right. So let's get back in it, shall we? At least it gives me four more definitely helps.
I'm not ready yet.
Man, that is a good skill. Did it. A little bit of a green weird thing, but hey, look at that. Aspect of power recently acquired in the codex. So while channeling incinerate, your burning damage is increased 20%. Well, that's awesome. I think I have to like do that somehow, but there we have it. Yeah, I go to the occultist to imprint aspects onto items. So, good to hear. You can play Diablo 4 on the Surface Pro 9 i7 with 16 gigs of RAM and 1440x900, 50 FPS resting. And, like I said, it'll dip to 30s during heavy combat, but, not that shabby on this nice screen, and I'll probably have to try it with the eGPU as well. So hopefully y'all enjoyed, and we'll catch you in the next one. Y'all take care.